And I guess I can't really see anything. Guess I'll have to see what happens next. I don't know if anybody talks in this game. I just know when you see this icon, do not turn off the system. Like, I will turn it off in general. Okay, well, when I first opened this game, the game just good for you to come. This time, it will be a trial of character. Bear in mind, death is final. Nothing will be. What? Come on, wake up. You need to get going. Okay. Oh, it loaded fast. Well, when I first got to the game was like really loud, so I'm gonna. You might be saying like, oh my god, the grind is so low, it's happened to me for years. No. I just decided to do this because it was free on my list, and that's pretty cool.
You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation. It is my study of the human psyche, specifically yours. A set of recordings have been prepared to chaperone you through the chambers ahead. There are a few parts to this study, and it is up to you, not only to pass, but to figure out what elements are important. Please go on. Move into the next chamber. Just remember, they can all be safe. There is always a way.
Okay. I feel like a pick this one. How did it open? L2, okay. Okay.
Whoever you are, if you could help me, I would be much obliged.
Where are you?
Help me! Please, help me!
Certain my love is truer. Do not my scars tell you so. I will continue to cut myself as long as it pleases you. I would even kill Basil if you wish. I know you say you like it. I know you say you like it, but he is hurting you. I will trick him into to consume the brine. Or just see. I will help. Just ask me to help. Elio. Forgive me. In here, I can use to open that door. Over here? Okay, this one's already open.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
I don't trust this. This is a horror game, and nothing scary has happened yet.
Can you hear me? It's not too late to set things right. Please, please be reasonable. You don't have to do this.
Do what? Oh. Okay. Up.
There.
No. Okay. Not again. No, that's not gonna touch. Okay. Now, this is a really old game. So the controls are a little better.
Have you seen Justine?
No.
Help me! Please, help me!
I am trying. What does that do? It's pulling down the...
Why?
I think I've got to make more than one episode of this game by myself, so I'm probably going to get somebody to play with me. Either that, or I'm going to have to finish recording this on my own. But you know what, ignore that sound in the background, because if you heard that, just ignore it. Other than that, this was Amnesia. Hope you, episode one, I don't even know how long this was. This was, No. I'm fine. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on that notification bell. And I'll see you guys in the next video, sadly. Goodbye.